I'm just playing. This isn't going to be like a David Dobrik vlog or anything like that. I'm extra, but I'm not that extra. A couple weeks ago, I entered, I guess you could call it a sweepstakes? Sure. It was a sweepstakes to be a part of College Gameday's virtual crowd at some point this season. I got selected to be a part of last Saturday's show, and I wanted to document it, A, because I thought it would be interesting, but B, I also got really sentimental. The thought of not being able to have a traditional College Gameday atmosphere when Ohio State rolls into town, for example, like that got to me for some reason. I don't know why. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to treat this as if it's a normal College Gameday experience. I'm going to treat it as if Penn State is playing today, even though obviously they're not playing for another month. And most importantly, I was going to go to Hub Long, where College Gameday was last year, and it was rocking. And I'm going to see how many of those vibes I could bring back, even though, yes, I'm just staring into my computer screen for 3 hours. Also, the Wi-Fi at my apartment is pretty crappy, and the reception is better on campus. But I like the sentimental reason better. So without further ado, here is my virtual College Gameday experience from last Saturday. I hope you guys enjoy. Rise and shine. It's game day. I'm gonna treat this as if it's game day. We're gonna get dressed up in the normal game day attire. And in order to do that, I feel like we need a transition. It wouldn't feel right. It wouldn't feel like a vlog without a transition. So boom, here we go.
Oh my gosh, Connor, how did you do that?
I don't know, man, you tell me.
It's pretty dope though. I gotta get the hub on, so let's hit the road.
Here at Hub Lawn, we secure the spot as if anybody was going to take it from me. There's nobody out here right now. Feeling good. First and foremost, I say I'm feeling good. I don't know how long that's going to last. Weird night last night. I was about to go to bed, and then the fire alarm goes off in our building.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
I probably got like 4 hours of good sleep. Second problem. It's a lot colder than I thought it was going to be. I don't know if you can see my breath right now. I can see my breath. But cold is just a mindset. I'm going to go to McDonald's and heat myself up. Bag secured. I always get 2 sausage and cheese McMuffins. No egg on there.
Fraud!
And then I get 2 hash browns. Every single time that Penn State is playing, this has to be my meal. Ideally, I would like actually make it with like sausage that I buy from the store and cheese that I buy from the store and hash browns. I don't even know how you make hash browns. I just learned how to make pasta 2 weeks ago. I'm a child. So I go to McDonald's. Now that is a meal. Take that, Travis Scott. That's all I'll say. All right, the next task is to turn this into the ultimate game day setup to lay out my laptops and everything like that and watch College game day. Really don't know why people don't push in their chairs. This is ridiculous, but I'll get it spruced up. Don't worry. This is better. I think we're ready to roll. But first, it's time for the best part of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, I am about to be transported into a world of college football superfans. Literally with the press of a button. There it lies on the other end of that computer screen, the ultimate game day experience. And even though I'm probably one of like 5 people awake right now in State College, I feel the presence. I really do. I feel the presence of the Penn State community. Yes, there's nobody behind me on Hub Lawn. Yes, it's not a game day whiteout experience, but I'm gonna be loud. I'm gonna be as loud as I can through this computer audio system, and I'm gonna represent Nittany Nation again, even though they're probably still sleeping from last night. This is gonna be fun.
I'm about to enter the virtual pit. This is the screen. You have to type in all your information. So I'm gonna click yes right there and let's see what happens.
A few moments later.
So I'm number 91 in the queue. I'm in here at 8. Pit opens at 8. And hey, now I'm 90. We're moving up. So we got some time. In the meantime, I'm gonna keep snacking.
Group of wide receivers. He may have the best quarterback in the country.
The Lakers were blowing out the Nuggets last night, so I decided to make some signs. I made like 9 of them. What's the one similarity between a Big Ten season and a canceled Big Ten season? Rutgers will have 0 wins either way. In Franklin we trust. Look at the shading on the letters. I mean, that's big time stuff. I could never draw like the S
with the six lines or however much it was, but I could shade like crazy. I still got it. Spoiler alert, it's not Michigan's year. Everybody says, like, every single year, oh, it's Michigan's year. So I'm just stopping that right now. It's not Michigan's year. Happy Valley misses you, Desmond. I have a long history of chirping Desmond Howard. Michigan fans realizing they have to watch Michigan football this year. If you look up sad Michigan fan, I guarantee you it'll pop up more images than any other college fan base. That's just a fact. And this one's a little bit of a throwback. Last year, I held up a sign on College Football Live, which they film on Fridays. And it said, I'm studying to be a sports broadcaster. Pollock put in a good word for me. And he saw it. And he gave me like a thumbs up. And I ended up actually making it on the news for holding up that sign. Essentially for, you know, trying to kiss up to somebody and get a job. But I'm reiterating it this year, a different version with the Bernie Sanders meme. I am once again asking to put in a good word for me. So we'll see if it works out.
All right, quick update. I'm sitting here. All it is I'm just watching the feed from ESPN, but I have the producer talking to me in my ear whenever they're about to come back from a commercial break or go to a commercial, whatever. And they'll just be like, hey, we need you to cheer. And I'm like, okay. And I'm just bringing the energy.
It's brought to you by Coca-Cola. Together tastes better.
Aka awkward.
I just recorded a Heisman pose. I don't know when they'll roll it, but I think that's definitely getting on. I think they got to use that. That might be the best, like, 5 seconds that I'm ever going to have on television.
An 85th recipient of the Heisman Memorial Trophy is Joe Burrow. Louisiana State University, congratulations.
I just made it on College Gameday full screen with the spoiler alert, it's not Michigan's year sign. I was hoping Desmond would comment on it. He did not because he knows it's true. But I just also got posted on social media. I had another Michigan sign, and it's already getting a bunch of Michigan fans mad, which is, it's what I'm here for. I'm just here to rattle some cages. That's all I really wanted to do today. And you got like Michigan people asking for my at on Twitter, like trying to find me, trying to find my info. And they just can't handle it. Can't handle it. I love it, dude. I'm having a blast. All right, just got back from Hub Lawn. A lot more people on Hub Lawn right now than there were at 7:30. I was getting a lot of weird looks, rightfully so. I mean, I'm wearing this full Penn State garb. I have this weird Penn State football setup right in the middle of everything on Hub Lawn. It's not even a football Saturday. People are like, what is this loon doing? I get it, but I still felt judged. So I bounced out of there as soon as the show ended, and now I'm just back at the apartment. Great day, though. Really solid day. I thank the kind host over at ESPN. They were very welcoming, and I thank you guys for tuning in and for watching this whole thing. So hopefully we could have another normal College Gameday atmosphere in Happy Valley sometime soon. But until then, stay safe. I'll catch you next time. We are.